Those were numbers they put out, even though we were under a stay-at-home order.
So you think these people behind me are working for
Don't
the
give me that piece of crap about these people at home or
these
people,
people
here.
Behind me, they're working hard.
Well, so I don't have a job, lady. My son don't have a job.
Sir,
my sister-in-law doesn't
you
have
go
a job.
To work. You want to go to work?
Yes.
And get this disease tomorrow and die.
You know, I'm not going
to
get
hey,
it.
I went to work too early, didn't I?
Ma'am,
too late then.
Too late then is right. But I have a right to determine my future. Not you people have a right.
I think the medical profession does because they know what they're
talking about.
They've
been wrong so far, ma'am. They've been wrong.
I don't care to die because
they've been wrong so far. They have been wrong. Have they not? What are the numbers? What are the new statistics coming out of LA of how many people infected? We won't even have 1% of our population end up dying from this. We've had worse epidemics than this. We have 2016 were worse times than this.
Oh, yes, sir.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. I sure didn't want that either.